please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
IT attaches Benami property worth ₹3,900 crore. IT department has provisionally attached Benami properties of over 3,900 crore in more than 1,200 cases, the finance minister informed the Rajya Sabha today. Tax relaxation to 8,809 landlords. The municipal corporation has prepared a proposal to tax-free houses of 100 square gross plot in rural area. Now it will be sent to the government for approval. FIR against Godrej and Frontier Builder. Accusation of encroachment on revenues of both builder TTPE investigated after complaints on CM window, the Gram Panchayat has also accused them for cheating. Major markets in Delhi call for band in protest after sealing. The agitating shopkeepers said they had been doing their business in the market for decades. They had given employment to two or three salesmen in each shop. L&T Transportation Infrastructure Business has secured an order worth ₹1,047 crore. An order has been received from the National Highway Authority of India for the construction of 8.7 km long Dwarka Expressway in Haryana in EPC mode.